To be here in Boston for this moment is quite poetic itself, as the city is where so many pivotal moments in Jenina and Nick's relationship took place. From when they first met, when they became friends, when they realized they were in love with each other.
I love you because I have finally found a true partner. I have never been with anyone who shares as high of aspirations or dreams as big. And don't get me wrong, that comes with its challenges. But what matters is that we see each other and choose each other each and every single day.
Are you ready?
I fell in love with you. And I'm falling in love with you more and more every day.
And Nick, I know she's your best friend too. But she'll still always be my best friend. So when I finally met Nick, after knowing how Jenina felt about him, we had a conversation and I thought, oh, thank God, I like him. This is great news.
So picture this one in Beijing. I stumble into this cafe and then I look around and I suddenly see this guy. Blonde hair, impeccable, you know, like it is today. Outfit, amazing. I still remember the boots. And then he had these like intellectual glasses that I think you only wear at cafes, from what I've seen.
So beautiful.
Yeah.
I can't believe it. I get to marry her. I'm nervous. Are you nervous?
I'm really nervous.
I'm so nervous. Why are we nervous? Why are you nervous?
We're finally here. And I'm about to officially be your partner. As friends. In love, in JN Partners, Inc., and for life.
I knew it was something when you chased after me the night after the 2016 presidential election, and you sat outside with me on my front porch in the freezing cold talking to me about life until 4 a.m.
I know everyone here can agree that Jenina and Nick, each of them individually, is a force of nature. And as a couple, they are unstoppable.
Men havnede var sælsomt hos dig i sengelejet. Jeg græd en lille smule, men det var kun af lykke. Fordi to brune øjne gjorde to så blå så trygge.
We were never lonely and never afraid when we were together.
I promise to stay by your side through the good times and bad, through sickness and in health, and through all the several miles of distance we will have to endure until we can be in the same place.
Today you're my best friend. I will always be your friend.
Jenina and Nick, I think there's no doubt in anyone's mind here that the life you share together will continue to be full of fun and adventures and travel.
Nick told me what you told him when he asked for your blessing. I told Nick, I says, do you know what you're getting yourself into?
And my thought was, maybe This is someone who actually could be more than a match for Nicholas. And I think that's the case.
And you just got a preview of a day in the life of Jenina and Nicholas.
How beautiful is she?
She excelled in math. I thought she was going to be an engineer like me, but she says that engineering is too boring for her.
There's so much to admire about Jenina. She's also kind. I can't look at her now because she's tearing up. I'll look over here. She's also driven and intelligent and resilient.
And you have embraced our family philosophy in life, which, if I can try and describe in the nicest possible way, is not always taking the easiest path.
Everything that came later on in my life would not have been the same if we didn't bump into each other in that cafe that day. So now you might wonder, what was my contribution, you know, after he has such a big influence on my life and he does all these nice things for me. Well, I didn't do much, but I did one thing that was very important, which is I told him the right amount of salt to put into pasta.
On that note, I'd like to wish Nick and Jenina the happiness, much joy, and success in their marriage. Thank you very much.